Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
Beer's category theorem. Statement: a complete metric space is of the second category. It means a complete metric space cannot be expressed or written as a countable union of nowhere dense subsets. Proof: let X, D be a complete metric space . Let An such that N belongs to set of natural numbers be a collection of nowhere dense subsets of a metric space X. To prove the theorem, we shall show that complete metric space X cannot be expressed as countable union of nowhere dense subsets. For this, since A1 is a nowhere dense and complete metric space X is open with X difference A1 closure equal to empty. Therefore, there is an open ball B1, say, of radius less than 1 over 2. And disjoint from A1. Otherwise, due to these conditions, and disjoint from A1, A1 would be dense in X. Note it. Let C1 be a concentric closed ball of radius, half of the radius of open ball B1 since A2 is nowhere dense therefore interior C1 contains an open ball B2 of radius less than 1 over 4 and disjoint from A2 no let C2 be a concentric closed ball of radius half of the radius of B2 since A3 is nowhere dense therefore interior of C2 contains an open ball B3 of radius less than 1 over 8 half of it and disjoint from A3 similarly let C3 be a concentric closed ball of radius half of the radius of B3 since A4 is nowhere dense therefore interior C3 contains an open ball B4 of radius less than 1 over 2 raised power 4 1 over 16 and disjoint from A4 continuing in this way we obtain a decreasing sequence of concentric closed balls CN diameter less than 1 over 2 n plus 1 which converges to zero as n tends to infinity. With each Cn disjoint from An, therefore by Cantor's intersection theorem, there is a unique point X belongs to intersection, N belongs to N, Cn and obviously also this X belongs to complete metric space X. But this X does not belong to any of the sets An. Therefore, X is not equal to union N belongs to set of natural numbers An, that is a complete metric space X cannot be expressed as a countable union of nowhere dense subsets. Hence, X, the complete metric space, is of the second category.